country. We do it.
Nah, I'm probably taking a little road trip to two major breweries in the north of Yorkshire. Thigston's and also this brewery, Black Sheep. You had this on tap, didn't you, Andrew?
Yeah, I initially went up to Black Sheep to try it, because apparently they, last year, they brewed an IPA. So I went up and then looking for the bottle, couldn't find it, and then I went over to look on the tap, and they had this on tap. Anyways, he gave me, have a little taste, so I had a little taste, and you got a lovely taste. You were initially getting sort of, you know, like a Christmas feel, sort of like fruity, with nutty aromas and orange peels.
So, Blitzen was one of the reindeers used by Santa Claus, Saint Nick, and also many other names. Purchased this glass at a charity shop. Pretty cool, nice glass. But yeah, Black Sheep has of late have basically revamped some of their labels, especially their one-off brewers and stuff like that, and they're a little bit more modern, and I actually prefer the new modern labels. They're pretty cool, and as you can see, they've used a Black Sheep with antlers. There's the Blitzen. This is a Ruby Christmas Ale, 4%. Straight away, a little bit of winter spice.
Mm. Yeah, you definitely get that like fruity nut and orange peels coming through.
And as you can see there, again, seasonal style, as a lot of British people and Americans and such wore the jumpers over Christmas, that those kind of patterns.
Well, that initially, the idea of having a Christmas jumper, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Whether it's Santa Claus, Rudolph, whatever on it. Because obviously this time of year, it's freezing. You know?
Yes.
You need a woolly jumper.
Yeah, and they took a little bit of fun with the jumpers this year. And
there's been some right comical ones there. I even saw one where it lit up. You just press a button on your jumper and it lit up.
body is orange and brown, dark. But there's not much light coming from there.
Mm.
A little bit of orange in the corner.
Yeah, it was.
Head is off-white. You get more of the spices in the neck of the bottle.
Yeah.
But cheers. Little bit of chocolate, little bit of soft chocolate, light chocolate, slightly bitter, little bit of winter spice in the back, orange peel definitely. Blacksheepbrewery.co.uk.
I mean, initially trying it did have a bit more Christmassy, spicy to it on the tap. You know, straight from the brewery.
Yeah.
But on the bottle wise, it's the spices that come through, but then it sort of dries off, you know what I mean? Sort of
very... Now, this is January, and sometimes it's nice to reflect on the Christmas that has passed and look forward to the Christmas that is coming. We have managed to spend time in church over Christmas Day. Got to chat with some people, got listen to the different verses, and it was good times.
Yeah.
And it's great that this day and age that people still get together on Christmas Day.
Well, that's it. It's sort of a get-together sort of day where we all enjoy each other's company and have a feast.
Yeah, and the fact that people donated food and we donated our time and... Then once we've eaten the food, that's for a small donation, and you feel...
Yeah, you're first, weren't you?
Yeah.
But, what's this?
Yeah, it's...
I still do those.
Yeah. So, anyway. You feel... feel good when you've done that kind of goodness, as they did with done it in their time with the, making the food. Me, I felt personally better myself that when I give up money, because not when you go buy food, you think, I could have made my own food, and well, but that, I always glad to really just give money away.
Well, like some people said, though, for what we got, initially, it's sort of we only needed to pay what, a fiver, but for what we got, it cost you 3 times as much.
Exactly, and
elsewhere to get that.
And the food was really good, but anyway, yeah, it's good that's to reflect on Christmas time. And does this remind me of Christmas time? Yes, because you get those almost like the old style ornaments where they used to put fruit on the trees and stuff like that.
Mm.
You get almost like those dried orange peels. It's a slight bit of like stuffing almost. Herbs and fat.
Those are cranberries. A little bit of cranberry there.
It's a little bit of chocolate. But if black sheep make this a seasonal in the years to come, I just definitely recommend buying it. You liked it on cask.
Yeah, really nice.
And it's
cask.
A solid bowl.
Initially when you're pulling it for the light, you get a bit of a nice aroma along with it. Cause
it's pretty cool. But anyway, check out Black Sheep Brewery. Majority of their beers are sessionable because they keep around the same sensible level of 4%.
Once you get the imperial.
Oh, well, that's nice. You take care.
Goodbye.